He's like, about guitars,
red flag, red flag, red flag. Now he goes over to the links. They link all to his own website. Red flag, red flag. So far, you're getting all these poor marks on your website. This spider's saying, this website is ugly. It doesn't do anything. It's all self-promotion. Okay, and it looks all over your website. And it moves on to the next website. Now the next website it goes to is about guitars, just like your website is. But now this website, when they wrote their paragraphs, they used the same words over and over, but in different ways.
In a different arrangement.
In a different arrangement.
Okay.
So they took the same words, they mixed it all together, and then they went down here, took the same words up here, mixed it all together, made it into intellectual sentences. And then the spider says, oh, it's a good paragraph. Good check mark. Then it goes over
to
your keywords.
If you're going to make a website, or find a website, or make a website,